put their recyclables out for collection. These residents set out a mixture of paper, plastic, metal, and glass items in Baltimore County's single stream recycling program. Residents may also take their recyclables to one of Baltimore County's three drop-off centers, located in White Marsh, Cockeysville, and Hillsboro. Do you participate in the county's recycling program? Recycling keeps materials out of Baltimore County's only active landfill. Recycling allows materials to be used again, saving natural resources such as trees, oil, and iron while reducing pollution. Also, recycling saves Baltimore County millions of dollars a year in avoided disposal costs. Have you ever wondered where your recyclables go after you set them out at home or take them to a drop-off center? Let's find out. Our journey takes us to Baltimore County's Central Acceptance Facility in Cockeysville. This facility houses the county's materials recovery facility, known as MRF. At this facility, all the mixed recyclables are separated by type for resale to the marketplace. Collection trucks empty recyclables onto the tipping floor of the recycling facility. A loader places them onto a main conveyor belt where they are carried up to begin the sorting process. Next, workers manually remove non-recyclable materials at the pre-sort area. Machines continue to sort the materials. Inclined rotating star screens allow large cardboard items to surf over the stars to the next conveyor belt, which takes the cardboard to a holding unit called a bunker. All other materials then fall through the screens to another conveyor belt. Paper is separated from containers and falls into a bunker for future baling. Steel, glass, plastic, and aluminum are directed to the glass breaker to remove glass. Steel stars break all the glass. Broken glass then falls through the stars while the other recyclables surf over the stars to the next separation process. An optical sorter is used to separate PET plastics from remaining materials. An electronic eye identifies the high-value plastic, and precise air blasts push it to another conveyor belt. All other grades of plastic are removed at a manual sort station. Metals pass under a magnet, which removes steel cans and sends them to a bunker for future baling. A magnetic eddy current is used to separate aluminum for future baling. Once materials are sorted, each type of recyclable is compressed into a large rectangular bale and wrapped with wire. A forklift then moves and stacks bales in a holding section of the facility. Bales are then loaded onto trucks for shipping to local, regional, national, and international businesses. Each type of recyclable will be made into a new product, some of which will return to a store near you. Old cans can be made into new cans. Paper towels can be made from newspaper and junk mail. Plastics from soda bottles can be formed into a fiber that can be woven to make t-shirts and tote bags. Recycled steel can be used to make new automobiles. You complete the recycling process when you buy products made with recycled materials. Want to start recycling or recycle more than you already do? Baltimore County makes it easier than ever. If you live in a single-family home or townhome, look at your 4-year trash and recycling collection schedule and program guide to see what materials are accepted in Baltimore County's convenient single-stream recycling program. If you live in an apartment or condominium, check with your property manager for specific instructions. Together, we can make Baltimore County a clean, green county. To find out your area's recycling rate, visit www.bcrecycles.com.